right now. They're getting ready to bring one of the engines up. Switch. Cross quickly because the speeder car is on its way. The speeder car is coming, so you're going to have to wait for it to cross. It doesn't take too long.
What's it called?
Speeder car.
What do they do with it?
They go out on the track and do repairs. Maintenance. And the train should be in at 5:30. Coming right now. Yes! It's old. It was with the Denver Rio Grande Western. And it's sitting in the trauma yard for so many years. In case of the...
Huh? Yeah?
Looks like uncoupling it. They look like they're gonna be coupled.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, finally. Ready to stop traffic when they come across this crossing?
Yeah, I don't think they're going to come all the way across, though.
They have to in order to get the train cars off, out of the way.
Nah, I think they're going to pull them off the side of the bridge right there and then back them down into the roundhouse.
Yeah, maybe. He's coming, actually close. Which train was that?
64.
That's the next one on its way?
Yeah.
How far is it?
30 seconds.
That means the diesel better switch quick. If the steam engine's coming. All aboard! Here we go. Thank you. This is switching right now. The first steam engine already came back, 482.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, it's already pulled in to the roundhouse for the night.
Is there another one coming?
486 or 487, one of those two.
What time will that be?
That will be 6:15. It's right now on 32nd Street.
Oh, okay.
It's close.
It's down that way?
Yep. It's close. It'll come. You'll hear the whistle from 4 miles away.
Oh. Okay.
You can hear it all the way from over here.
Huh. Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Here we go, get ready, it's on its way now. Here we go, get ready, it's on its way now. Train number two is inbound right now.
How far out is it?
Just right out there. Come look.
What was it right out there?
It's right at that crossing down there.
Oh, I see it coming in.
You see the headlights on?
Yeah.
That means it's coming right now. I gotta get a picture of this.
Yeah.
I make videos.
Oh, do you?
Yep. And I submit them and sell them here.
Oh, do you? You sell them here.
Yep. You hear how the whistle's different on this one? On this train that's coming in? 4459 has different whistles.
Oh, do they?
Yes. You'll see what I'm talking about when it gets closer.
Oh, okay.
Just pay attention and listen to it. You'll hear it.
Okay, we will.
We're gonna watch it.
It's okay. I'm just trying to get a good shot right here. Hear the whistle? Oh, it's different? Yeah, their whistle system is different. That looks like it's 476.
That might be what he said.
The train's right close. At least let these trains come through. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead and get out there because 476 is on its way. It's not 476.
Right to you.
No, it was misheard over the radio. Boxcars of the Denver Rio Grande. They painted them yellow for the Durango and Silverton. See, it used to be part of the old Denver Rio Grande line. Cumbres, Pierre, Wyoming, Utah, and Arizona. Utah, Arizona, and then Nebraska. Watch, here comes the Silver Vista. See that?
Yeah.
That's the Silver Vista.
Yeah. There's the San Juan.
Yeah, the Nomad is at the back end of the train. Oh, back over there. They're running it with the third train.
Okay.
This is the Alamosa.
That's what I'm going to ride.
Tomorrow?
No. Next fall. Well, they got boots on there. So.
Yeah, they do. Come on, folks. Hold on. Keep them here. They're pulling in. And the railroad will be mad.
claim any work. Dang.
Just switching right now because the second train.
Just seeing if he used the same hand signal that I did.
You worked as the conductor or something?
No, I worked for another railroad when I went through college.
Which one?
Milwaukee Road. It's not
anymore. No, it's still running.
Really?
Yeah, they restored that train a long time ago.
I'll be darned.
Yeah, I was just in Milwaukee just last summer. They had it running.
Really?
Yeah, they have the old steam engine.
Oh, yeah. No, this was...
Milwaukee Road number 165.
Yeah.
Steam. Yeah.
This was like Burlington North before that. We delivered freight.
Yeah.
But what is it now? Just the worst?
It's freight and passenger.
Really?
Yeah. Because
okay.
I work for the North Fork and Southern.
Oh, okay.
I know my trains. Hold on, we're bringing a train in right now. If you want to go ahead and go straight, you can. But my suggestion is not to cross yet. If you want to cross the tracks, because we're just switching right now.
Well, I think we can go up the goal line.
You could, if you wanted to. have to. It's a crossing. Hey, I work for the North Fork Southern. We deal with 100 crossings a day. And I also work for here. But I'm on vacation. They gave me off for the whole week.
You're going to stay here anyway, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to school here. You taking over or something? What are you doing with the vest and sign? Okay. Hey, when the train comes through, you're gonna have to go out for her. And I can help you there. You have help, so you don't have to worry about it. Was that another steam engine? It sounded like a train. I can't see anything either, but I heard it. You ready for when the steam separates? Because we got a steam coming around right now. You can do it, I know you can. Hey, at least you're off. But hey, you'll get paid for doing this.